dare you come back? You left us.
I have left because what you have done to Yasmin.
I know what you want to do to my sister.
Look at her, how could you?
It's not in Quran, it's not legal. Do you want to go to jail?
A lot of Somali women, they don't know about the law.
Anyone who is in any way involved are liable to up to 14 years imprisonment.
Exploring all the areas of evidence in Islamic law, there is no hadith that support the practice of FGM.
So what will she do?